When we get older, we learn about fear, anxiety, stress, all of the negative things that probably some of us are feeling right now, and it doesn't serve us at all. So I want you to think of that baby and picture that. Picture your oxygen traveling throughout your entire body, because our oxygen tends to get stuck in our chest. So allow your body to breathe at this time. Take a deep inhale. Feeling your stomach come up. Open mouth, exhale. Bringing your belly back down. One more time, just like that. Take a deep inhale. Open mouth, exhale. Now with your eyes still closed, I want you to goalpost your arms. Bring your knees up to your chest. Gently sway your knees from side to side, giving your low back a nice little massage. Eyes are closed. Mine are open because I'm teaching. Take a deep inhale. Exhale. Gently guide your knee down to the left side of the room. Gaze is over your right shoulder. Breathe here. Remember that the camera is like mirroring or something. So if it looks like I'm on my right side, I'm actually on my left. So just listen to my directions. Breathe here. Take a deep inhale. Exhale it out. Now guide your knees over to the other side of the room, the right side. Gaze is over your left shoulder. And breathe here. Take another inhale. Exhale it out. Now bring your knees back to center. Sway them one more time. From side to side. Now gently place your feet on your mat, hip width distance apart. Interlace your fingers behind your neck, starting with the basic crunch. We lift, lift, exhale, exhale, keep it going. Elbows are open wide. Gaze is towards the ceiling to protect your neck. Engage your core. Exhale. Exhale. The more you exhale out your mouth, you're engaging your abs. Countdown's coming for 8, 7, 6, 5. Hold it 4. Hold it 3. Hold it 2. Hold it up, in one, hold it up, your shoulders over your wrists, your hips over your knees. Your knees are hip-width distance apart. Inhale, cow pose. Gaze comes up towards the ceiling. Bring your belly button down towards the ground. Lift your tailbone up so high. Exhale, cat pose. Round out your back. Bring your gaze towards your chest. Open up your shoulder blades. Inhale, cow pose. Gaze comes up. Exhale, cat. Gaze comes down. One more time. Inhale, cow. Exhale, cat. Come back to a neutral spine. Inhale, tuck your toes. Exhale, hovering tabletop. Bring your knees a few inches off of the ground. Hold it here, stacking your shoulders over your wrists. For four. Listen for the change in three. Last two. Hold in one. Extend your right leg out. Bend your knee. Donkey kick. We go up. On our core, so we have the strength to hold this pose for eight. Last seven, six more, five more, switch in four, switch in three, switch in two, switch in one, switch it up. Drop your right leg, extend your left leg out, bend your leg, pulse it up. Belly button in towards your spine, engage your core. Everything is active for eight, seven, six, last five, four more. Hold in three, hold in two, hold in one. Bring your leg down, hold it here for eight, seven, six, five, last four, three, two, and one. Exhale, down dog. Woo! First down dog of class, hips go up and back. Lift your heels up. Exhale, sink them back down. One more time, just like that. Inhale, lift your heels up. Exhale, sink them back down. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, ragdoll pose. Slowly walk towards the top of your mat. Generous bend in your knees. Hanging your torso over your thighs. Feet are hip-width distance apart. Option to grab opposite elbows and sway side to side. Shake your head, yes. Shake your head now. Bend your knees so much that your torso actually goes on your thighs. Option to interlace your fingers behind your back and bring it in towards the front of the room for a nice little chest expansion. Gently release your fingers and toe heel your feet together. Toes to touch, sliver of space in between your ankle bones. And on your next inhale, slowly rise up one vertebrae at a time. Your head is the last to come up. Exhale, bring your hands to heart center and close your eyes. This is a part of class where we set our intention. An intention can be anything. Maybe you have one today. Maybe it's the one from yesterday, which I use the word reset. But if nothing comes to mind, I actually want to use the idea of being able to control what you can control. Obviously, a lot of things right now are out of our control. We are home. We are practicing social distancing. But what we can control is our breath, our attitude towards it, our energy, and our emotions. And rather than allowing fear and anxiety and all of the negative things that our body doesn't need inside, I challenge you throughout your practice to change the way that you respond to what's going on. And even after this is over, I challenge you to change the way you respond in life. So when we invite anxiety and fear, our body tends to clench up and we lose our breath. So I want you to start training your body today to learn how to breathe that way, that next time you have anxiety or fear, your body says, oh, I'm starting to experience something negative I don't like. Let me learn how to breathe rather than clench up. So control what you can control, which is the way that you respond to things rather than react. What does that mean? When you react, it's the immediate emotion that you have being angry. When you respond, you stop and listen and think, is this really worth putting my body, my mind, and my heart through negative energy? So use that throughout your practice today, because I know that my practice isn't easy. And with that said, take a deep inhale. Exhale it out. One more time, just like that. Take a deep inhale. One more time, exhale it out. I want you to inhale positivity. Exhale anything negative. Gently blink your eyes open. Drop your hands down to your side. And now let's begin. Joe, this is for you. Inhale, mountain pose. Arms come up overhead. Rotate your pinkies in towards each other. Draw your shoulders away from your ears. Lift your kneecaps up towards your thighs and round out through all four corners of your feet. Take a deep inhale here. Exhale, drop your right arm and bring your left hand over for a nice side body stretch, sinking your left hip into the left side of the room, opening up your chest. Inhale, mountain pose. Exhale, drop your left arm, bring your right arm over, sinking your right hip down to the right side of the room, opening up your chest. Inhale, mountain pose. Exhale, baby back bend. Goalposter arms, gaze comes towards the ceiling. Inhale, mountain pose. Exhale, forward fold. Hands come to heart center and down. Inhale, halfway lift. Hands come to shin or thigh. Breathe here. Shift your weight towards the front of the room. You should almost feel like you're about to tip over, but please don't. That will not be fun. Take a deep inhale here. Exhale, step it back into your high plank. Hold your high plank for four. Listen for the change in three. Last two. Setting up for a push-up in one. I'm going to drop down on my knees. Option to stay up in a high plank. Here we go. Lean lower. Lift. Lower. Lift. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Breathe it out. Four. Four. Three. Hold it two. Hold it one. Hold it low. Last three, upward dog in two, and one. Inhale, up dog, thighs come off the ground. Exhale, down dog, hips come up and back. Take a deep inhale here, exhale, side out. Flowing breath to movement, inhale, look forward. Exhale, step or float to the top of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift, exhale, forward fold. Inhale, mountain pose, arms come up overhead. Exhale, drop your right arm, bring your left arm over, stretch it out. Inhale, mountain pose. Exhale, drop your left arm. Bring your right arm over. Inhale, mountain pose. Exhale, baby back bend. Inhale, mountain pose. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, step it back into your high plank. Hold your high plank for four. Setting up for push-ups in three. Second set of push-ups in two. And one. Setting up for push-ups. Here we go. We lower. Lower, lift, inhale, exhale, for four, three, hold it two, hold it one, hold it low for four, last three, upward dog in two, and one, inhale, up dog, exhale, down dog, take a deep inhale here, exhale it out, listen for the change, inhale forward, exhale, step or float to the top of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, chair pose. Hips sit back and down. And just like mountain pose, rotate your pinkies in towards each other, opening up your shoulder blades. Sink into your heels. You should be able to lift all 10 toes off of the ground. If you look down to your toes, you should be able to see your toes. If you can, and your gaze goes towards your knees, sink it lower. Square out your hips. If you have a knee sticking up, bring it back in. Take a deep inhale here. Exhale. Chair plane arms, swing your arms back, palms facing the ground, legs pull, sit up, we go up, up, exhale, exhale, breathe it out, squeeze your shoulder blades together, keep it juicy, four, eight, seven, last six, last five, four more, three, last two, and one. Inhale, one-legged Tadasana, right leg up. Exhale, bring your hands to heart center. Leg down and up. Here we go. We go down, down. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Notice I'm crunching my abs in. I'm still activating my core. For four, three, switch it two, and one. Inhale, one-legged Tadasana on the other side, left leg up. Exhale, bring your hands to heart center. Other side, we lower. Lower. here. Tailbone is down. For four. Forward plank in three. Forward plank in two. And one. Come down to your forward plank. Inhale, right knee to right elbow. Exhale, step it back. Inhale, left knee to left elbow. Exhale, step it back. Double time. Here we go. We go right. Left. Right. Just for four. inhale here. Exhale it out. Interlace your fingers behind your head. Oblique crunch. We lower. Lift. Lower. Lift. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Just for four. Last three. Two more. And one. Exhale. Open it up to warrior two. Inhale, reverse warrior, high five the back room. Exhale, cartwheel your arms down, step it back, hold your high plank, hold it here, four, four. Last three, side plank in two. On your left hand in one, lift your right hand, jump hip lifts. We lift, lift, exhale, exhale, keep it going. Just for four, last three. Pulsing. I'm going to give a quick weight demo. I'm going to do it from the floor because I'm tired. When using your weights, we go through shoulders and up, from heart center and out. Always keep a generous bend in your elbows, especially in warrior two. If you don't have your weights, that's totally fine. You don't need them. You're just luckier than the rest of us right now because I'm sore and I'm tired. All right, you guys doing good? Keep pulsing. We're not done. Keep pulsing. Keep pulsing. Pulse. Pulse. Water break is coming soon. Okay, great. My volume just decided to stop. Keep pulsing. There you go. Four, four. Three. Last two. Hold it one. Hold it here. Chest up. Holding it up. Four, four. Last three. Last two. And one. Plant your feet on the ground. Arms come out, gently roll down to your back, and roll three times the length of your spine, and meet me in down dog. Down dog in four, down dog in three, down dog in two, down dog in one. Take an inhale here, exhale it out, changing the song. All right, inhale, look forward, exhale, step or float to the top of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Grab your weight. Inhale, chair pose. Weight to come through shoulders and up. Exhale, chair plank arms. Weight to come through shoulders and back. Pulse it up. 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 Exhale. Exhale. Keep going. Bring your weight above your hips. Sink into your heels. See all my tendons are still up. Squeeze. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. Four. Right leg comes up. Exhale, bring your weights to your side. Bicep curls with the leg. We lower and lift. Lower. Lift. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Keep it going. Pin your elbows to your side body. Don't let them flail. Shoulders are off or drawn away from your ears. You can talk. This is hard. Countdown's coming. Just for eight. Last seven. Pulse in six, pulse in five, pulse in four, pulse in three, almost tripped. Last two, and one, pulse it up, pulse, pulse, exhale, exhale, breathe it out. Four, eight, seven, six, five, hold in four, hold in three, hold in two, hold in one, hold it here, turn your palm in, drop your right leg, lift your left knee up. Exhale, forward fold. And come to my center and down. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, step it back into your high plank. Hold your high plank. Four. Four, plank in three. Four, plank in two. And one. Come down to your forward plank. Knee to elbow. We go right, left, right, left. Exhale. Keep it going. Just for four. Three. Last two. Press and wave, come to heart center and back. Tricep kickbacks, here we go. Does that have to be done in 20 minutes? At least I know I'm psycho. Joe, you still with me? Whew, is Tiffany here? All right, we're going into my favorite part. Squats, and then cardio. Option to use your weights. I'm not going to. Yo, I'm tired. My fists hurt. All right. Feet, meet me in standing. Katie, yes, that's what I like to hear. Meet me in standing. Feet are hip-width distance apart. Let's get some squats in. All right, Needy, I see you.
Second one. Rock, stand.
Donald, you doing it with me? Hold your head, please. Legs lower down for four. Last three, two more, and one. Come down to your belly. Grab a weight. Roll over to your right forearm. Extend your left leg out. Bring your right leg in. Leg lifts. Here we go. We lift.
Yeah.
and then we're done. Okay. Woo, I need water. All right. One more and then we're done. I know I'm crazy. I should tell Kat to join us. Okay. Meet me on your backs. Grab your weights. Place them on your hips. We're going to hip thrust. And then a final core section. And then we are done, okay? We good? Oh, we're not done. We're not done. Alright, alright, plant your feet hip-width distance apart. Weights on your hips, hip thrust. Here we go. We lift. About to go live. Let's do a quick cool down and then we're gonna go over to her page. Mine says I have 1 minute remaining, so I'm gonna stop it and then we'll keep going, okay? Loud dramatic side. Yeah, I know. Okay, I'm gonna end this right now and then I'm gonna come back on, okay?